Hey guys, it's your girl Thando Arango with Thando the Spy, bringing you the latest news and entertainment happening in South Africa. And today, ngiyaxolisa guys, I'm sorry that I have to come with sad news. Yokuthi Nezimu has died. The gospel musician and pastor Nezimu has died yesterday after a year-long battle with a rare skin condition. Nezimu's family have confirmed his death. His wife, Dr. Nelisiwe Zimu, said the pastor reached the end of his journey at Busamed Modderfontein yesterday. The family said that they will release further details about his burial. When interviewed a month ago, Nezimu's wife explained about the disease. She said to Daily Sun, "It is a disorder of the blood and lymphatic system that manifests on the skin." Guys, this condition, damn man, Nezimu was really, really suffering. She said that it's a rare skin condition and they've been trying different skin therapies and none have been successful. She said that the condition he suffered from was mycosis fungoides. And just 2 weeks back, he started chemotherapy when he was admitted to Chris Hani Baragwanath Hospital. They were not sure how long the therapy would take. I want to say, Nezimu, you are gone but not forgotten, Pastor. You made your mark in the Spirit of Praise gospel group. Your hit song, Jehovah Retsepile Wena, will never stop playing. Uyibekile induku ebandla. May God be with your loved ones, your friends, your family, your fans, and whose lives you've changed. Oh, 2019, what a year of tears. A lot of sad messages have been pouring in on Twitter. I'll put them down here. So you guys, tell me in the comment section, how do you feel about this great man who has fallen? And how do you feel about this sad news? Thank you so much for watching this video. And if you love my content, please don't forget to like and subscribe. And watch my previous videos. Thank you so much, guys, for the support and love.